I'm Tom from California Dad Reviews, and this is a look at the Happy Baby Organic Superfood Puffs. So these are a great puff if you want to give your baby some of their first finger food. Obviously, you want to check with your pediatrician before you embark on that particular journey, but this is for a crawling baby. So it's for pretty young, and these are basically like tiny rice crackers, essentially. So I'll open this up. You can see they're basically almost like a Cheerio or something, but instead of oats, they're actually made out of rice. So they're really light. They kind of melt as they start to pick these up, and they have a little bit of a flavor to it. It's not a strong flavor. This is banana pumpkin. There's a couple of different varieties. They are gluten free, which is great, and they are also organic, so also really good. But the best thing about this is just that it's really easy for little ones to pick them up. And they kind of, even if you give them some puree with it almost sticks to their fingers, so they can get this up to their mouth really easily. And then again, kind of melts as they chew at it. So it's a great, really early food. Start to introduce them to solids, again, after checking with your pediatrician. And it's easy for them to grasp. It's super light. It's good for that pincer grasp that they should start to develop. And the flavor is, good enough that they seem to enjoy it. So you can see it's primarily rice flour. It's sweetened with some apple juice, some other things in here. No corn syrup. And it has vitamins and stuff, but really they're only going to eat a couple of these. It's more just introducing that concept, and making it really easy. And again, nice to have that organic aspect to it, and nice to have something that's super easy for even the littlest kids to start to use. Found this helpful in any way, please subscribe. Just press the subscribe button. Really appreciate that, or follow me. And please like the video if you enjoyed it. It really helps too.